Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of Lyndon's Minecraft. Today we are going to be playing Minecraft and creative. So, here's my ruby armor, here's my ruby sword. Oops, and then over here. Here's my ruby pickaxe. And then we can use the pickaxe. It's lots of strong, and the ruby sword is. So we are going to go over here and kill the creeper, spider. I was playing in survival, so I got hit by all of these things. So we are going to kill all of these guys. Slimes are turning into different little slimes and everything. It's so right now. Slimes can swim, which is pretty funny. So they are just gonna die in the water. You have to watch it. I want to. You're going to watch. You can fly in creative. You can build really anything you want in creative. Some of it will take days and days and days and days and days. Lots of days, so we are not gonna build something that will take days and days and days and days and lots of days. Wait, 1 minute. And we go up here to see where my tiny house is. The swamp over there, but I like the swamp. No house, that's just great. That's just great. So, there we go. And we're dropping down. Rubies. I know they look kind of weird, but you make my stuff with it, and I love that. You make my ruby armor with it. I know it looks like you have no hand when you have a ruby, but it's fine, I think. So, this is kind of just going to be a show of mod video, so run well. I can't find any other stuff to you know. Whoa. So these things are not the same thing. Okay, let's place that one down. Let's place this one down. Okay, do you see the difference? This one has three. This one has. No. This one has three of them. This one has two of them. See the difference? Wait, what? Weird. So, switch. I didn't know this one was a switch and this one was a torch. I don't know what to do. How do we build an underground secret fortress? To be an underground secret fortress. So I think that's going to be